We're gonna do this one.
Anyway, knowing my luck,
it's raining.
The opposite is probably.
What's this goo?
Cryo is always far more effective in the rain.
This yeah, that's why I put you out here. I didn't know that was gonna happen, in my defense. I just was like, can I pick these? Anyway. I think there's some more of my floaty boys that I haven't picked yet. Gotten to. It's fine. That's not what I meant to do. I'm a silly goose. Here's where we're going. Yeah. Why take forever when you can just teleport, you know? Hello.
Look, nice. Up ahead. Something's happening. That ain't no wolf pack. Looks like it's the hilly trolls attacking the carts after all.
Oh no.
Huh. Not such a mystery after all.
Yep.
Enough talk. Let's go help out.
Yeah. Let's get them.
What's the hurry?
Get out of here!
Ugh. Fuck.
Why do they never miss?
You're in for a little shock. You've been a naughty boy.
Come get me then.
Surrender and be gentle.
Yitch. Motherflogger.
Bless you.
Yes.
Piece of cake!
So, the hilly trolls have been starting to flex their muscles on the back of the wolf scare.
Oof. That's right. But I must say, if you think the hilly trolls are a nasty lot, the wolves are even worse.
What have the wolves even done?
They attacked Springvale this morning.
Hmm.
Springvale? That's crazy!
It's unheard of.
Were you there?
I thought I would take my chances on the road after the wolves had their fun. Never thought the hilly churls would show up too.
We should head there soon and see how bad the situation. But first things first, you should assess the damage.
I'll take a look.
I don't know. I don't like. Some people will say things that they've heard as if they're a fact, even if they don't actually fucking know. So I don't know. Was she there? Did she see it? Oh, jeez.
Oh, dear. This is awful. Poor lad can't even stand.
Lad? Lad? That's a grown-ass
That's
man.
That's terrible. Except, he's not actually injured.
Right.
Right. It's awful. The wolves frighten him so badly that he's paralyzed with fear.
No wolf bites, no dead bodies.
That really is awful.
That's sad.
Do you remember any significant details of what you saw?
I've never seen a wolf in my life before today.
So you don't even know what wolves actually look like.
No details then, huh? Let's investigate the
This is all a bunch of bullshit. People are dumb. They're like, oh gosh, I hate it when the wolves attack us. It's like, oh, what's a wolf look like? It's like, that's not a goddamn wolf. You don't even know. Where am I? Bushes. There should be another blue baby around here. Got a flower. A blue baby? Blue baby on the roof? Mushroom. How does one let go again? Nope. Nope. C is for character. It's X! X for let go. Oh, fuck me. pretty sure I can just... You bitch. Nope, stop that. There's gotta be a way up there, for sure. So I got a clot in the McFucking tree. Give me that radish. Mushroom. Climb this tree. Yep, that'll do it. Hey. Excellent! Most excellent. Okay. Exquisite.
I'll keep this close.
Perfect. Okay, so there's supposed to be a clue around here. Nothing in the bushes. Is this some proof prints? I just like, oh, ah! Oh, massive claw marks.
These
that'd do
claw
it.
Claw marks. From them, we can tell the number and size of the wolves.
I mean,
this
I don't
time,
know.
There were at least two wolves. And they must be.
I don't trust Paimon.
Yes. Yes, they must be at least 2 meters high. Hey, wolves are mysterious creatures.
They're
it's not like you
what?
See them every day.
Wolves are mysterious creatures in my ass. Is this, are these fucking bears or some bullshit? Ooh. See if we can't find another. Ah! It's fine. Track or some shit. Mm-hmm. Oh, a broken tooth.
This is a wolf's tooth.
Are you sure?
He must have smashed into the door when he pounced. Anyway.
Yeah, no.
Seems pretty lucky how no one in the village got seriously injured.
No one got injured at all. He had two giant ass wolves and no one got hurt. Sus. Ooh. That's for me. Good soul. Actually, I don't know. What the fuck is this? Me. Sure. Yay! No. Sure. Nice. Beautiful. Okay. I feel like it's gonna be up around. There we go. Fur.
Wolf fur. I heard that in Liyue, they make calligraphy brushes out of this stuff.
The water made my cup stick to the coaster.
The color looks nothing like Mondstadt wolf fur, based on what the books say. Could it be that they're from somewhere else entirely? Hair looks different at every place on the body. Same applies to wolves. You don't know where it's from.
Hmm.
But look at this.
Another
hair. But what's that stuck to it? It's the seed of a wolf hook berry. Look, there are little hooks on the seed. The
All
only
right.
places this grows in Mondstadt are Wolvendom and Bright Crown Canyon.
Cool.
So it's Wolvendom wolves after all? From that area, yes. But it could be that there are other wolf packs encroaching on their territory.
Encroaching? Is that Is that how that's pronounced?
This doesn't tell us everything, but it does give us a strong lead. Enough to start investigating. I'll go and see to the villagers before we...
Alright, so now we're gonna go to the wolfdom. Y'all need to chillax, okay? We got this handled. Oh, he finally stood up.
How is your investigation coming along?
What? You're standing!
Yes, I see. I have recovered, thankfully. I managed to...
The depths of hell.
From inspecting the wolf fur left at the scene, we can tell that the... But please remain calm. I will head to Wolvendom shortly, and the Knights of Avonius will...
Good.
Better late than never.
How rude!
In the meantime, we'll just...
Please, don't do
we'll
anything
have to keep
stupid.
Dealing with this on our own.
We do things a bit differently around here.
You're a
goodbye.
Bitch. I don't like that man. I wish the wolves had eaten him. I don't even think it's wolves.
It's awful.
What is?
Their future outlook, I mean.
Yeah.
Young people could be so... impulsive sometimes.
Is he young?
If it's not too much to ask.
It's no trouble. That's what we're... Leave it to us.
Okay. Fate's chosen Lupicle. Do I want to travel on foot? Or do I just want to get there? Potato. Dum 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 dum. Not sure. If we go on foot, we can find more things. Tweet tweet, motherfucker. Gonna pick up some fruit. Wrong button. I like the music, I like the art. This has got some good shit. I need you to be a higher level so that you'll stop dying. It's my fault. Because I'm the one in charge here. Oh. It still bugs me. It's actually... Okay, what do we need? What the shit do we need? We need one more of these things. Treasure hoarders? We need to go there. Where am I? I don't know if we can... I don't know what the level of those bitches is. Okay, we're gonna go here. We'll take care of this quest, and then we'll head that way, I think.
Cryo is always far more effective.
Dripping than everywhere.
This is going to get interesting.
Okay. I don't know. The noises make it more fun, I guess. Turnips? Carrots! Don't fucking talk to me. Don't fucking talk to me.
This moment will be frozen in time.
Excellent, excellent. Ooh. Hey, yo. My boy. Oh, okay. Boy. Ah! Did that work? Did that not work? Oh! Hello.
Who's there?
Howdy.
Chill out, Raze.
You are also Knight?
Sure.
So, you don't know each other after all?
No. This girl also red, but not so burny, like a-
This is starting to make sense. Is this
correct? His name is Razor.
Help me out.
With what?
No time. I sent Lupercal away.
Those guys
bad
were-
Bad people.
I understand, but for-
I smell,
blood.
Quick.
Ah!
Blood? I hope the wolves...
But first, I gotta gotta get up here. I gotta get my boy. My boy. This looks like it would break. Guess I was wrong. That's fine. A shiny in the tree? Eggs. Ah, fuck! Okay, I'm glad it didn't kill me. Okay, let's actually go to that area and search for shit, I guess. Pick. Check for strange things along the way. What's this? Like a grass. A blood stain! Indescribable.
Blood droplets.
Not human blood. Wolf blood.
Lupa what now?
Lupa call his family fate gave me. When wolf accepts human as its own.
Sounds like gibberish. That's strange. Where does the word-
It's just the nick-
Who's he?
Guardian yeah. of this land.
Wouldn't that be Barbados though? He is-
Enough.
He's like, this is too many questions.
Hey, wait! This is your chance to prove your innocence. He's hard.
I don't think he'd be talking to us if he wasn't innocent. You feel me? Hey guys! Do you wanna see something cool?
Dodged.
Oh fuck! There was a barrel there.
That was.
I slammed into. That's some silly shit right there.
You've been a naughty boy.
That's some absolutely silly shit.
Teamwork is dreamwork!
Let me take this. Okay. Very silly shit. Slam down right in front of the fucking thing. What? Higher. Okay. I think we're going the wrong way. That's fine though.
Here we go. Yeah. Out of the way.
Where am I? Don't be fucking rude to me. Shit, don't be a dick. This is for me. This is no. That's for me. Okay. Honestly, before I forget, I should probably go ahead and feed him. Yeah. Okay, yeah. What's this? Bird nest. Oh. Oh no, not the puppy.
This is him. We find his blood. Bad men did this.
It's a very small wolf.
I do agree that it's awful, but...
We didn't attack a black wolf and his pack.
Who's code?
Guardian of this land.
That's now the second time you've brought that up.
I take Lupa call further. Follow me.
He's like, I'm not answering any of your fucking questions. It's like, okay. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, scary. We've got the fight a big fucking wolf. Ah, jeez. Those claw marks.
Whoa, if that one from earlier was 2 meters high, imagine how high this one must be.
Yeah, this is gonna be a big fucking wolf. Okay, now I understand why that guy might have collapsed. There must be some scary shit. Boss battle, boss battle. Ooh. Unless it's the Guardian? Maybe the Guardian's a huge fucking wolf? Where are we?
Help me. Collect these.
Aren't those wolf hook seeds?
Crush them. Put on wound. Bleeding stop.
It's true. Wolf hook seeds have a liquid coating that not only functions as a mild painkiller, but also has a... I read that in a...
Why?
I have no idea.
Hooks help seeds move. Liquid stops pain and bleeding. Animal doesn't feel hooks. Purple teacher told me I stay here.
Purple teacher?
Take care of this one. I answer Red Girl's questions.
Right, and if that lot does come back, your wolf friend is not clear of my suspicion just yet. But we'll still...
Oh, so I get to go see Pickin. Okay. We gonna fight somebody in there, though. I know it. Building my bones.
What's this?
Oof.
They're so huge!
Fuck yeah, they are, Paimon.
Catch the whip.
Pick the fruit. So that's what I do. I pick things.
Hello. We're back! Have we got enough?
Yeah.
Yes. Enough.
Cool. Why did we carry him all the way here? Wouldn't it make
Razor
sense?
Was just telling me about the Wolven Code of Conduct. Mind-blowing stuff.
Pass.
Thank you.
Playing with people is
We've
too scary.
Looked everywhere and haven't seen any other wolves.
Yep, that's wolves for you. The one we managed to capture must have been sick or something.
We're gonna make fucking rumble. Ooh!
What are you doing here?
Revenge!
It's him!
Get him!
The one who was raised by wolves!
Huh?
Uh-oh.
So, it was you. I can't believe you would help wolves plot against humans.
Okay, first and fucking foremost, humans are ass. Second of all, what do you mean plot against? They didn't even do anything.
They threw you some scraps and you treat them like kin? Have you forgotten what you are?
Have you all helped him? Like ever?
Enough! Yeah! You can't talk about Razor like that!
The Knights of Favonius are gonna let this guy off?
Oh man, we need to get...
We did not raid village.
The way he talks does piss me off, though.
What is this disturbance to which I awaken?
Ah!
This is no offering to Boreas. Not only do you come from my kind, so too do you fail to recognize your own transgression.
Oh, jeez. The great wolf king.
Please, come.
You seek to protect these outsiders, Razor. You cannot tame my fury.
SpaghettiOs.
You must clear their name with your sword.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
What your humans have taught you. Bear your claws of steel.
Fuck. Oh, this is so cool. Because the only Electro that we've got currently is Lisa. Which is like totally chill. But I don't know. Yeah.
Everybody stand back! Don't worry. I got this.
Do you?
Things up a little. Come a little closer. Blitz.
motherfucker. I'm not doing very well.
Disappear.
That didn't look like it did much. Immune. That makes sense. Okay, so ice is a no-go with this bad boy. Do I have to hit him while he's doing that? Oh god. Okay, cool. Oh fuck. Oh, that's pretty neato. That's pretty neato.
Just like he said, an outside wolf pack coming in and breaking the rules. They will reap what they have sown.
Uh-oh.
But Razor, you must not get involved. This is for the wolves to settle between themselves.
Oh.
You fight not with claws, but with the sword. You strike not with teeth, but with lightning. You are human, Razor.
I am
You're not one of us.
I don't belong.
You're
also not a wolf.
And
you're
a freak!
You
are Razor's Lupercal amongst humans.
Oh, he loves
if you
me.
Ever... I have no...
Oh, so I can trade with him? Neato. Glad I didn't die.
Hey, Razor. What's that look for? Why don't you come to the city for a few days?
Yeah, you have a friend in Mondstadt anyway, right? You know, that-
You're not safe in the-
I'm fine, don't worry. But I'm not city human. But also, not wolf.
Aww.
Thank you, traveler. Paimon, and other red girl.
You don't get a name.
We've been with you all this time, and you still don't even know my name?
That's
Goodbye.
Funny as fuck. Bye. Excellent, excellent. Whew. Oh ho ho. See some wait, my son? There's a sparkle, which means I have a son. I don't see him. I'll have to look for him. But first things first.
Yeah. Another test. That tingle.
Plus that jerked my ass. I pressed the wrong button.
Come on.
God damn it. You are not good for fast things. What are we doing here?
Get out of here! Teamwork is dream work! Adventure time!
Get him! Get him!
Dodge!
and do things.
Cool it.
Excellent. Gimme. That's what I needed. Fuck yeah.
Fascinating.
Any more? Oh, delicious. Delicious. Finally some good fucking food. Okay.
Not that.
Cold-blooded strike. Interesting. I don't. Okay. What? Oh,
I didn't come
man.
Up with. Hey, what's wrong? See, what a pleasant
too
breeze.
Many. Too many. What's this? Ah. Wonderful. You're so cool. So there should be two. Things in the tree? No. Not anymore. So I want at least one of these waypoints saved so we don't have to travel for fucking ever whenever we go to one of these places. What is this? Is this my boy? Oh! They're different. Geo, so like dirt. What is this? Bamboo shoot! Delicious.
What's the hurry?
Raw meat, raw meat. Thank fuck. So we're looking for orange boys now. Oh, and there should be a blue sun around somewhere. Fascinating. Glasses. Ooh. Most way. Is this another one? Not too far from here. Oh, I see him. Well, I don't want to leave without my son. Son. Delicious.
What's the hurry?
Perfect. I see it. My son's in the tree. Genki. Genki. Ha! I'm gonna have to send that in our group chat and be like, you're the gink. What the shit does that even mean? Oh, yes. No! The excited. I don't know. I get excited sometimes. Shit, bitch. Motherfuck. No, let go. You silly goose. Maybe it's too thin for me to climb that high? Am I gonna have to climb a goddamn mountain? Because I will do it. Sometimes my Wi-Fi decides to stop working on my computer, so the stream ends with no warning. That's what happened. Just a heads up. My boy. Oh, I don't think I climbed high. No, it might be perfect. Fuck yeah. That's my boy. Alright. Excuse me, bartender. Your best wine.
Greetings, Mr. Hoffman of the Knights of Favonius. To what do I owe the pleasure at this hour?
Oh, so. Nothing.
Procrastinating. Terrible.
Traveler.
Oh, we were in the...
What would you like to drink?
What would I like to drink?
Of a dandelion wine, I suppose.
I saw a TikTok on how to make dandelion. Korean fire noodles? Paimon is very cute, but I dislike how Paimon refers to themselves in third person. I don't know if I've had Korean fire noodles, but I do fucking love ramen. Put some sriracha up in that bitch. Oh my god. Get you some over easy eggs, onion powder, garlic powder. You gotta fuck it up.
Ooh, Paimon wants apple juice.
But I did see a TikTok on how to make dandelion wine. They hurt. It's great. I've heard. Aww.
But Paimon forgot to bring our coin pouch.
You never have money.
Do you have any more on you?
Apologies. We do not give credit here.
Ouch. I had a thought, it's gone now. Yeah, that spicy's not a flavor, it's just a sensation.
Well, in that case, let this be my treat.
Oh, thanks, man.
No need. We'll be back in a jiffy.
Yeah. We're gonna leave. Six Finger Jose.
I can't give up.
Huffman showed up just as expected.
Oh man.
Okay.
The
endorphins. Remember the plan?
I need the adrenaline rush.
Go to the city side gate and place the elemental bait.
Side gate. Bait. Oh, what is that? Cheese? Radiant spin crystal? What the fuck? Fascinating. Oh, can I even climb that? I'm having doubts. But I mean, I can't like judge too hard. I do go to the gym and work out because I like a little bit of pain.
Whoa, you used all of it.
Oh fuck.
This is gonna be pretty epic.
Yep.
Yikes, here comes the slimes. Quick, let's get to the tavern before anyone spots us.
Oh fuck. We're causing problems. Howdy. Hey.
Captain Kaya is no doubt a formidable knight, but he also brings us more than his share of hassle.
Being scared of slimes? I'm not- Listen! You should be scared of anything in a swarm. If it's in-
No, this isn't right. I should not be talking
mosquitoes?
About my superior in such a manner.
What?
If he were to overhear me.
But have you seen One Punch Man? Have you seen that swarm of mosquitoes? Terrifying, okay? Just because something isn't scary or necessarily like something to be concerned about one-on-one, you're scared of everything? LMAO.
We're back!
I've got anxiety. I'm on anti-anxiety meds.
Mr. Huffman! What is it? What
situation?
Happened?
It's slimes. You see them all the time. What's the big panic?
I mean, yeah, no, they can carry diseases. Most bugs can't,
we
but
do,
I'm just saying,
but
like, if you see a singular mosquito,
sir,
you can just...
There are more slimes out there now.
Surely this couldn't be the Abyss Order Seek, but I have another matter...
Oh? The matter of your dandelion wine?
Oh,
no,
get him.
No, that's not what I meant.
So this is how the Knights of Favonius conduct
He's so
themselves
rude.
In a crisis.
Get his
the
ass.
Abyss Order is encroaching on the city gates, and your response is to sit here drinking wine?
I don't know about dandelion wine.
It's like I've always said, the knights are not to be trusted.
Oof. I think it's kind of like it might be a vanilla extract kind of situation to where vanilla smells good, but it tastes like ass. It's like, I don't know, like, you know, eating a flower might not be great because it's probably powdery.
I shall set off at once. May I have a quiet word?
Oh.
Huh?
What's up?
Shh, keep your voice down. I presume
Please
you
watch.
Know what this is about.
Don't
I
let
must
him
head
leave.
To the side gate, but I'll be back shortly. I'm counting on you.
Oh, man. Yeah. But you're supposed to take off the leaves and the stems, which is the bitter part of the dandelion, so you just have, like, a bunch of the tops, essentially. Then you add in like a fuck ton of sugar and some boiling water. I don't know.
Good.
I don't need to know this.
That's him out of the way.
But that's something I know now.
Going according to plan.
I must
also
get going
just
too.
Eat dandelions.
I won't have a second to spare if I'm to be back in time.
Good job. Go you. No. No. Yes. No. I'm busy. I gotta run around. I like how cinnamon's good in food, but like, you don't wanna fucking lick cinnamon. Oh, SpaghettiOs.
There you are.
Get him.
Dealing with you will be the easy part.
Ooh. Yeah. Oh. Oh, fuck. I could. Holy shit. I got a big ass sword. Twilight Princess. I'm not. Kelsey's a lot more familiar with The Legend of Zelda than I am. I know a little bit, but. Fuck yeah, my guy. Together per se, but we do game together almost every weekend, or we try to anyway. Because we're in different states / countries. So there's only so much
classic
we can do.
Master dealer. Not a baddie left standing.
Nothing more than a few hit. No time to chat. I don't know how long those slimes will keep Huffman occupied. Ooh. Let's get back to the tavern.
Yep. Better skedaddle. King of the Hill's not my cup of tea.
Let's
I'll
get back
watch.
To the tavern. Do you think Huffman is back yet?
If other people put Family Guy on, I'll watch it. I don't think I've watched South Park in a hot minute. I don't watch a lot of shit on my own. If I'm watching something, it's probably fluffy. I need that good shit. That wholesome fluff. That's what I'm about. What is it? My neighbor?
It seems Huffman hasn't yet returned.
Kentaro? I think it's how it's
pronounced. In time.
So good. Hey, bro.
The situation is sorted now.
That is as perhaps the knight's true calling is to be slime exterminators.
He's so rude.
Who knows? Domestic pest control may turn out to be a more valuable use of your resources.
He's such an ass.
Master D-Luke, please, have you no respect at all?
Absolutely
not. How come
you're
sweating so much? You didn't leave, did you?
No, I was doing push-ups on the floor. Squats.
Is that so? But why now, of all times, for the love of Barbados?
I'm trying to be thick.
Uh-oh, Huffman is getting suspicious.
Excuse me, sir. Might I be so bold as to inquire, did you see Master D-Luke, today's bartender?
Oh, man.
Did you
honestly,
see him
yeah.
leave just now?
And the thicker your thighs, the more kittens you can hold.
Yikes! He's asking other customers! We're done for!
Master D-Luke? Why, no.
Oh.
He's been behind the bar this entire time.
I see.
Mr. Huffman, your dandelion wine.
Oh, man.
You ought to get back after this. Send my regards to the rest of the knights.
I read it on a post. I ripped that off from, pretty sure it was a post I saw on Instagram that was ripped off a Tumblr or some shit. It made me feel better. I was like,
oh. Never mind. I must be going. I should report back. Here, take this as a token of my esteem.
Voice. I'm also trying to practice body neutrality also. It's cool and all to be like, oh yeah, like all of me's beautiful or all of me's sexy.
Odd.
But that's still putting the focus on your body only having value if other people find it attractive, where neutrality is a little
I foresaw this eventuality. So, all the guests here tonight, save you two, are my own people from the Dawn Winery.
That's so fucking funny.
They're all in on it?
Not all of them. Or should I say, not all of us.
Ooh.
Kaya? Where did you come from?
Kaya.
I just picked a good spot to quietly sit and watch the show.
So cute.
What? You've been here this whole time?
Correct. The Dark Knight Hero's Alibi. I think it's my favorite chapter so far. More intriguing than a fine wine.
Oh, there's tension here.
So, you plan to report everything to the Knights of Favonius?
Come now, D-Luke. You know me better than that.
You know me better than that.
I have no interest in exposing secrets. I was just curious to see how far Mondstadt's Dark Knight hero would really go.
Get some good grub.
And you did not disappoint.
I have nothing to prove to you.
Uh-oh, spaghetti oaks.
Oh, naturally. I must say, though, one thing I didn't see coming is that the mighty Dark Knight hero would need help from other people.
Oh, they have a past.
Sorry, we're closing. Please see yourselves out.
All right, all right. I have no further need of wine to entertain myself tonight in any case. Just one last thing before I go.
It had better be the very last thing.
Uh-oh.
I feel strangely comforted by the fact you now have an assistant, D-Luke. I hope you all have a wonderful night.
Oh, they got beef. I love it. This is so good.
What was all that about?
Yeah.
Don't mind him.
He's just my ex.
Thank you for all your help with this matter. This is a token of my gratitude.
Wow.
Thanks, Master D-Luke.
I'm in the habit of working alone. But I did enjoy having your assistance this time.
What can I say? I'm pretty cash money.
In the future, if there's anything you ever need, you can come to me for help.
Okay. Don't want to make your boyfriend jealous, though. Ba-da-ba-ba. Okay. I guess we'll do this and then see if we die. Yep. Sounds about right. Gnosis. Okay.
What's wrong? Can't handle the cold?
No. You can't. You're going to die of frostbite.
What's the hurry?
Best to get the strange eyes. Is this not? Oh, it is. Hey, Bennett. You can't break it. Do we already know that? There's something we gotta do first. Oh, are you the problem? Oh, fuck.
A brute.
Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna do this. Whoa! Shit, bitch, god damn. That's not smart. Oh. Whew. I thought we dodged that more than we did. We didn't.
Cool it.
Oh, it hurt him.
Oh, so sorry.
Pleasantly surprised. I mean, not much, but I guess it's fine. Don't do that to me. Fuck that. Fuck, I did it again.
Looks like
I'm so
I
sorry.
Got carried away.
That's my bad. I think last time he just absolutely ate our ass, and that's why, I gave up.
Let's light it up!
Fuck a duck. Shit, shit, shit.
Get out of here! Everybody stand back! Here we go!
Oh, you're back to having that fucking ice on you. Piss me off. Okay, we did it.
Adventure time!
We don't die of frostbite. Spicy boy! Nope, don't do that.
Off we go!
did actual damage.
Get out of here!
Ooh. Oh, fuck.
I can't afford any more bandages.
Yeah. Bandages are the problem, alright.
Wind blade! Disappear!
Good dodge.
Adventure time! Go in!
And now you need to go out before you die. Oh, he rocked our shit. Oh, fucking A. God damn. Run! Oh god. Oh god. Pizza. Oh, that's so sweet. Pizza's delicious. Yep. Fuck! Judge. One. Nope, that was, that's
maybe
on me. That's
I wasn't
on
meant
me
for this world.
We're so close. We can do it.
Nope.
Oh shit!
I got this.
Get out of here!
Run.
Get out of here!
Run.
Team, I have failed you.
Oh, shit, bitch, got him. You think we can beat him real quick? The answer is no. You can still beat me up. Okay.
Cool it.
Oh, well, that didn't work at all. We're gonna die of frostbite if we don't bring Vinny back. Okay, inventory's not how you do it. You gotta press and hold tab. Biden. Okay. I don't know. Fuck it, whatever. Okay, so we can use food without dying. Oh, Jesus.
Time to fight back, I suppose.
He, like, blew up. We still need Benny. I restored the wrong boy. Picked the wrong blonde.
Dodge this.
Ooh. We're very close, though. We're very close to dying, you mean. Ooh. Which one of these is reviving? We still got. Ah! We gotta wait 86 seconds.
Don't push your luck.
A fire! Shit, shit, shit. We won't die of frostbite. He's coming for me. That's fine. As long as he doesn't, like, regain his fucking health. Why did you do that? Because I'm a silly goose.
This doesn't look good.
No, it doesn't. It's downright silly. Okay. What other foods do I have? Okay, you need to eat that. These are all health. Tag. Crit rate. Defense. We got 44 more seconds. No. That's right. Whoa. Oh, fuck! Did it again. Damn it. Come on now. You know that's gonna hurt you. Shit, 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 bitch, goddamn. He's so angry. Is it because I'm killing him? No, couldn't be. Frostbite. Oof. Now he's back to shoot shit. Ooh, he's cocky. Ooh, ah.
With the wind!
Smash on the ground, and then do it again, and smash. Okay. Ah! Oh! Oof. We got him. We got him. Was that not the cause? Was that not? Listen, I don't know. What I do know is, I need my boy. Okay. Okay, I want- fuck. Does that mean there's another one we gotta go kill? Supposed to be investigating the strange eyes. Really need you to not touch me. I'm delicate. Quartz making you guys melt? Cause that's what I'm getting out of this. Is there another scarlet quartz? Is that that? Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Are you scarlet quartz? Interesting. Pick it up. So maybe now, with the Scarlet Quartz, I gotta come over here and hit the bitch. Yep. It seems the Scarlet Quartz is the way to, make that happen. Okay. go pick it up. Winnie the Pooh. Oh. And great. I wonder if Bennett does it, if it'll be that much better. There's one up there. So I guess I gotta go fight some shit to get the crystals I need. Hey, buddy. Slow on the uptake, that one. Hello.
That's gonna hurt in the morning.
I don't know if it actually did any more damage.
Here we go.
So we already got that one. I think there's another one over this way. Definitely some bad dudes. Wait. Ah, delicious. Strange ice. Oh, what the fuck does that mean? We're not doing that yet. You. You give me a second. All right. Okay. Oh, another little floaty crystal thing. That's not concerning at all. Crystal tree? Frostbearing tree awakening. Should have slumbered forever. That's, oh gosh. Maybe we should go back and ask someone and then go up the summit. Oh. Frostbearing tree. Huh. So I can give it these things? Okay, so it's like the other little... Okay. Ooh. Sometimes find the crimson agate. Oh! Wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful. Here you go. Oh, you have to have 10? Okay. That's fine. I'm just gonna continue upwards. I mean, shit, we can. Is there a hot boy? Yes, I see him. Son. Okay, let's get here. Oh, I'm on fire. Whoops. It do be like that, though. I don't think it's fair that I'm on fire and getting frostbite. Personally. I think that's a little silly. Thank you. Please warm my cold dead heart. Okay, so we gotta climb. Okay, that's fine, I guess. We gotta... Yo, no, this is the tree. I don't know. Sometimes you just catch- I don't know, personally, I've never caught fire. But maybe I'm the weird one. Okay. Gonna keep going up.
Off we go! Get out of here!
Yeah, get out of here. I don't enjoy being shot with arrows. And I'm on fire again.
Get out of here!
next little fire, bitch. That's the waypoint. Maybe not waypoint. The thing that will. Oh, hey! Tell me what's here. I feel like I'm being threatened. I'm being threatened. Is it. Okay, I thought that was fire. And then it would help with the whole. Freezing to death situation. There we go. Oof. So what I gotta do, break this shit, pick up the crystal, and then go beat the shit out of that. Thank you.
Off we go.
Yeah. Let's go. Cause I was here once before, and I had like, no idea how to do that. Aww. And now I know what's good. Thank you very much. Do I have anything to worship? Offer all. Ooh. My max stamina went up, so that's pretty baller.
You're in for a little shock. Blitz.
I really just came up behind this one. Oh, god damn it.
Disappear!
Another one of these bastards.
Off we go!
I'm more. No! More familiar with the way he fights.
Adventure time!
And smash. Killed one of those weasels.
Ooh. Oh, fuck. This will be frozen in time. Cool it.
Oh, cool. Oh, shit. So I will simply freeze the dead.
Closer. Blitz.
Oh, fuck.
That's gonna hurt in the morning. Get out of here. I'm going in.
Come on, son. fighting in shorts? Because I'm a real winner.
Excellent. Let's spark things up a little.
Off we go. Why do they never miss?
Come back. Come back. Yeah.
Teamwork is dream work.
A much easier battle than the first one. Oh, fuck! That's my bad. Okay. I got a treasure chest. It looks dark.
How fortunate.
Interesting. You look scary. Unfortunately.
Come at me.
I don't want to. Fuck.
Don't be a killjoy. We've only just begun.
Take cover!
Is that all you got?
Off we go!
No, it's not.
Windblade! You can't run!
I'm not running! Nothing compared to the motherfucker I just had to kill. You hear me?
Not paying.
Come a little closer.
I see through you. You can't run. Well, don't be a killjoy. We've only just begun.
Everybody stand back!
I miscalculated.
Yeah. Don't start on Mobina, homie. Ooh, what's this?
It's a miracle!
It's a miracle! On the road again. I'm back on the road again. What is this? Oh, my little warm buddy. To keep me warm. Are you gonna show me how to get there? Maybe? Teleport. Cool. I'm very curious about the facade. Hello. Oh!
It's a miracle!
I thought I was just gonna get like some lore or something. Bluegrass is thicker here. You know where the bluegrass is really thick? Kentucky. Ha ha! It's the bluegrass state. Hello. Oh shit! expected. Don't you do that. Don't you fucking hit me. I'm a lady. Look at me. Try to put your dirty little paws on me. Why I yada.
Oh my.
Okay. Thank you. For your warmth. Let's go ahead. Why don't you... Seems like overkill. Yeah. Hello. Oh. Can we get our brains? Oh! Our brains, I said. Oh, that was rude. Led me right into that shit. Fucking me.
You've been a naughty boy. Surrender and be gentle.
Gonna keep falling off the fucking cliff. Thank you, son.
That's what I call treasure.
So I guess this whole thing is a cavern. I see another warm boy. Jesus. So I gotta find a spicy rock to get rid of your shit. Ooh, oh, I almost fell. Teleport waypoint. Yee yee. Delicious. See a warm boy. Hey. Don't fucking do that.
Oh, so sorry.
It's rude. Potato.
Don't push your luck.
I'm pressing the wrong fucking button.
Take cover! Why do they never miss?
Okay. Listen, son, I need you to get your thingy so we don't get frostbite. Attack, increase crit, health, revive. We're just gonna make some of those just in case. Excellent.
What do you think, cutie?
Okay.
bide your time.
I think it's because of this thing.
Take cover!
There we go. That should definitely help.
I'm going in!
Perfect. Okay. Just gonna make sure I won't die while I'm exploring. You know, as one does. Interesting. Collect the particles within 90 seconds.
It's my lucky day.
I stayed up there too long. I would have frozen to death by the time I got down. Warm boy. So bright. I can't see Jake's shit. Bruh. I'm not sure. Boy. Okay. Tended to heal the ley lines, but the tree had already withered after burying the princess? Interesting. Sad. Ah, there's our warm boy. Shards.
Even better than I imagined. It's my lucky day.
Huh. I feel like you need to die. Oh, are you inactive? Isn't he, like, under this bridge? One of our sons? before we fucking die. Excellent.
Try not to enjoy this too much.
One down. Nope. One down. Doesn't count as you dying. It really does.
A reward on the road.
Nope. Gotta stay warm. A warm boy. Maybe he's the one I lost track of earlier. Fucking A. Feels like a bad idea. No guts, no glory. Not nearly as bad as I was worried about. Okay.
Let's light it up.
That's not what I meant to do. So it's that Starglow Cavern, which is this whole thing. So I guess somewhere in here is a thing.
Off we go.
Yeah, this is the cavern. So we gotta find the thingy to melt. But also we gotta find a thing to melt it with. Unless it's just like, yeah, use firepower. That's enough. Here's a warm boy. Let's go and see where he'll take us. Sons. Let's see where the warm boy's going, and then we'll try to grab him. There's two of them. Ah, I see.
Even better than I imagined. It's my lucky day.
Son. Ooh. Okay, we got it. Well, I'm gonna go to this warm boy before I fucking... Looks like the frost's coming faster, unfortunately. Okay. Yep. Still in the cavern. Some silly little wild goose chase you took me on. Thank you.
Now that's what I call treasure.
Oh, fuck. Oh, jeez.
Get out of here!
This moment will be frozen in time.
just all over the wrong buttons.
Everybody stand back!
Oh, he's dead.
You've been a naughty boy.
Oh, fuck. 14? Shit, I'm doing ass. It might also be the lack of warmth. Shit.
My.
Okay, this challenge was not a great one for us to start. I see that now. Jesus Christ.
You're in.
I simply will freaks to death. I didn't find enough of my warm boys. Oh lordy. Okay, note to self, don't punch
me. Adventure time! Get out of here! Take cover! Ow. Off we go! Adventure time!
Yeah. Cancel challenge. Cancel. Cancel. Can I do that? No. That's fine. It's fine. I know. I'm okay with it. I've accepted it. Please.
That's gonna hurt.
Please! I didn't find enough warm boys. That's on me. That is on me. What am I doing? I'm exploring still. Oh yeah, the funky ice worm. But are there any other worm boys around here? This is something, I guess. Better than nothing. Suspicious. Suspicious in the corner. A worm boy? More suspicions. Assuming there was some kind of war in the past? Question mark. Yeah, that's what I freaking thought. Oh, what the shit?
That's what I call treasure.
What the fuck? There's some kind of force field? What is this? Okay. Maybe I gotta find my other worm boy. I head towards the ribs. Another challenge? Okay. this kill me? What is it? I don't freaking know. It's a heart and it's warm. It is super creepy. Can I break it? Strange glow. Yeah, the core. Strange tooth. A dragon tooth? Well, that was the fucking dragon spine, so I guess I'm not too surprised by that. So are these all dragon bits? And that's why it's warm? I didn't mean to press that. I just wanted to click this. Well. Interesting. I guess we'll keep trucking. Ah. Hey, man.
Get out of
here! Here comes trouble.
I have come for you too!
Let's spark things up a little.
I need to get on top, go around a little bit.
Off we go.
What the fuck is that? Oh wait, is that? Oh god.
You're in for a little shock.
Looks like I went too far.
Cool. Defrost a little bit. We'll continue on our merry way. A warm boy. This will make our frantic searching easier. Perfect. Oh, fuck yeah. Look. Okay, that looks like a lot. It's not the Entombed City Skirts, but I am, like, curious. Oh, no, it is? Oh, so I guess I have to find all of these guys? Oh, are you just gonna keep running around till I find the rest of them? I don't understand. Oh, you got rid of the thingy. That seems to be Frost.
Freeze.
It is. Fascinating. Take something. Am I gonna have to fight two at once? No. Just one. He's got plants on him. defrost. I'm ready to do something silly.
Cool it.
What? Was I too slow? Do I have to do them in a certain order? Is that what it is? If it doesn't work this time, I'm gonna assume it has to be in the order that it goes to them. Okay.
Dodge this.
That would make the most sense.
Freeze.
Okay. So this is gonna be a failure, and then we gotta watch it. Oh, maybe I just did it the wrong way? No, no. Yes. Okay. We're just gonna watch.
Seems all the other knights already have their hands full.
Okay, I'm ready. Oops, cool. This one. Diagonal. Back.
Freeze.
Diagonal.
Dodge this.
And then our last boy. I can feel it.
Cool it.
Oh no, there's a treasure chest. Oh,
quite the find.
No. Okay, so we gotta kill you first.
You've been a naughty boy.
These two, then it'll be time for the big boy. Shit, bitch. Okay. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die if I can get there. Okay! Okay. missile sounds.
Freeze!
Got one. Excellent. Come on then. Everybody gets a snack. You get a snack. You get a snack. You get a snack. You get a different snack, because you're like basically okay. Okay. You're supposed to keep walking forward. I fucking bitch. There it goes. Oh, asshole. Who shit is he?
Adventure time! Closer.
Come on then. Come here.
Try not to enjoy this.
You've been a naughty boy.
Cool it.
Catherine for a little shock. Don't be such a brute.
Get out of here! Adventure time!
Okay, we're doing okay. We've almost got him dead. Huzzah!
Off we go! Get out of here! Adventure time! Ow!
Come a little closer. Blitz! Things up a little.
Everybody stand back.
Oh. 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 All on the ground. Oh. All on the ground. All on the ground. Never all on the ground. What a huge block of ice. What the fuck? Oh. Oh God, I thought that bitch was a hand. So yeah, that freaked me for a second there.
That's gonna hurt in the morning.
There we go. Baruch proceeded on to the summit. Here's another thing. One of those little butterfly things that I couldn't fucking get. This bitch and bounce.
Off we go. Get out of here.
What is this? It's sparkling. Ah, another one of those things. Excuse me, sir. I need the spiky rocks to respawn, or I'm fucked. Oh. Oh! What? One of my boys!
Adventure time!
Thank you. fuck. Let's see if this helps. That's what I'm getting out of this. Find some and take it back.
It's a miracle!
What? Here's some over here. Okay. Maybe the respawn times just increase or some shit. Maybe doing this, give them enough time to come back on the run. Rich and tile music. Oh, right, back in the hole. To come back to this. I'm not really sure what needs to be done. But I do need to eat. This is as good a stopping point as any. Nothing's trying to currently kill us.